be at the point where we're on the brink of a clinical trial is phenomenal.
We're at a point where we know something's on the horizon and that our kids can be that one step closer.
I just am beyond thrilled that it's actually within our fingertips.
I'm Wendy Chung, principal investigator of Simon Searchlight. I still remember the first phone call I had with Joe as he told me about what his vision was for the future.
I'm Joe Lang. I'm the chairman, co-founder of Jordan's Guardian Angels, whose goal is to push for research into finding a cure for all the children in the world with Jordan syndrome.
Today, Jordan's Guardian Angels is a community of 350 families from all around the world. Simon Searchlight has been one of our key partners.
Collaboration is so key to not only success, but to accelerated success.
It's just incredible that this dream team is working towards a common goal, and that's going to help my child.
Simon Searchlight is an accelerator for research in rare neurodevelopmental genetic conditions, where everyone in the community is able to contribute.
Searchlight has helped us build our community so we can learn from each other.
Being associated with Simon Searchlight is absolutely one of the best decisions you can make. It provides you mechanisms, outreach, experience, all the things that as parents we don't instinctively have. That's awesome.
It's really great to not have to manage a lot of the protocols, the privacies, the blood samples ourselves. I can't even imagine what I would do with blood samples. My basement is not big enough.
They just make it so easy. Without that, we would definitely still be years behind with even getting close to a clinical trial.
In Simon Searchlight, we try and think three steps ahead for you. We know the formula, we know what they're going to ask, and collect the data that they are going to require.
And then through the quarterly and monthly reports, we can look at that data and really understand better our community and be able to better support our families.
We need all of the data that we can to help the research team, to help us.
There are so many economies of scale across conditions. For patient advocacy groups to do on their own what we do in Simon Searchlight would cost approximately $100,000 to $200,000 per year. Because of the generosity of the Simons Foundation, this will be available to you for free.
Simon Searchlight lets us focus our efforts and time on helping our participants. We don't have to spend time reinventing the wheel.
We understand that participating research is important and it's a very private issue. We comply with the highest regulatory agencies, including following GDPR guidelines.
The way that Simons look after data, all the assurances that are provided, there are no real concerns about that at all.
I am truly humbled and incredibly excited about the opportunities by being able to see both the joy of the individuals and just see the light in their eyes, but then also to be able to see the incredible scientific advances that we're making.
As a non-science person, I still cannot wrap my head around how quickly science is progressing and how close we are to clinical trials.
There is light at that end of that tunnel that you could get to. So as long as you work hard and you keep going at it, anything's possible.
Join the Simon Searchlight Research Program. Register today at simonsearchlight.org.